Here's a quick setup change to help you hit better bunker shots.
Just another California day. Out here on the West Coast, we got all these high hopes rolling up to Monarch links to play.
So one of the more requested Monday Mulligan videos we get is bunker lesson content. I was watching this video of Phil Mickelson. Obviously, he's pretty good at short game. Hit bunker shots. And I thought this one could be cool to talk to you guys about. So I've had a lesson in a bunker where I've talked about lowering the club face angle, moving that ball one ball forward of middle, if not forward in your stance. That allows you to then hit sand behind it. I've talked about wider stance, and I've talked about center of gravity toward the target. Notice how I kind of lean into my left leg this way to get my center of gravity this way. You just don't want to have any spine angle backwards in a bunker shot. You're going to be SOL if you do that. Okay. So this is his quick tip. Okay. So we're set up here. My club face is pointed where I want the ball to go. I feel pretty good. I feel solid. This is his tip. Drop your right foot back. Drop your back foot back a little bit. Okay. That's an easy way to keep your energy forward. And then the last tip I have is I want you to feel like you're keeping your elbows close together while your club head is kind of staying inside of a telephone booth. So your elbows stay tight. We're not flailing. The elbows are out and wide. We're keeping the elbows tight and we're swinging this club head inside of a telephone booth. Okay, right foot back, handle low. I'm gonna go up and down and turn all the way through, staying off of my back leg, leaning to the target. Okay, once again, set up, drop that right foot back, handle low. Nice and tight, up, down, drop it through, okay? It's a really easy way to get this ball going high in the sky if you drop that right foot back. Right foot back, club head flat, up. There we go, okay? Notice how I followed through on all of those shots. I had slow arms but fast wrists. I followed through and I didn't let any energy fall back. The setup in a bunker is so key, and dropping that right foot back just might be the secret sauce that you need to hit it out of the bunkers consistently. I'm Jackie, and that's your Monday Mulligan. Just another cat.